Thank you. That was Alex Wright from the upright bass.
Woo!
One of the hardest songs to play on upright bass. You probably noticed that there's someone on stage that's older than 23. There's a reason for that. This is. One of my closest friends and mentors. This is Eric Helberg on the drums. Eric drove all the way down from Tahoe to play with me on our recital. And
that's
wonderful.
Since
it's
this high.
Yeah.
This was 2 weeks ago. Oh.
So I wanted to have Eric come and play a couple of tunes because he's helped me so much through high school and post-high school and in music and that kind of thing. So,
I'm honored
to have you here. And this over here is another just real dear friend of mine. This is Peter Kackstrom on the Fender Rhodes. Peter and I met several months ago, but just kind of hit it off immediately and have been just kind of clipped real right away, so real happy to have him here as well. We're going to play a tune that I used to play back in high school. It's kind of a rock tune. This is entitled Europa. Thank you. Peter Beck.